Kane has got to apply the pressure with his strength.
You've got to point out, Cole, the advantage tonight is not in Van Damme's court, because this ain't hardcore rules, and that's where Van Damme excels.
This is a non-title matchup. RVD is the hardcore champion, and check out the strength of the big red machine, Kane, but RVD landed on his feet and took a kick to the chin.
Power versus agility. Agility won on that one.
It's Kurt Angle tonight teaming with Stone Cold Steve Austin to take on The Rock and Y2J in a huge main event tonight on SmackDown. All four men will be in that big main event at Survivor Series Sunday. What a clothesline by Kane. He almost decapitated RVD.
Something's got to give, Cole. Come Survivor Series in Greensboro. Check out the power of Kane.
And the ability and the style of the unorthodox RVD. Look at how high he gets in the air. But imagine the impact test of this clothesline by Kane.
No, I'd rather not imagine it.
That match tonight between Angle and Austin against Rock and Y2J could go a long way to building momentum to Survivor Series. And those two teams here tonight, oh, what a backbreaker. Well, Angle and Austin and also Rock and Y2J look like they perhaps have put their personal differences aside for the time being, at least until Sunday night in Greensboro.
Well, they better. That's what each team needs to do. Rock and Jericho need to work as a cohesive unit, as does Angle and Austin for the Alliance.
And look at Kane, the big red machine, that's 300-plus pounds, stomping into the small of the back of Rob Van Dam. Sunday at Survivor Series, a 10-man elimination matchup. 5 men per team. You're eliminated, you go to the locker room, and it's over when one team is eliminated. The bottom line, Taz, the last company standing is going to be in business come Raw Monday night in Charlotte. The company that loses, people are going to lose their jobs.
A lot of jobs were on the line, Cole, including mine and yours.
RVD with the right hand to the big red machine, Kane, and look at Kane into the bear hug. RVD driven into the turnbuckle, and Kane continues to work on that back of RVD.
Kane, Dick takes the pace with the power advantage on Van Dam. Van Dam wants to pick this pace up, but it's just too hard for him with Kane being so powerful.
RVD top rope up. Oh, the top knocking. Kane down. The Big Red Machine in trouble.
Might have him.
And Kane kicks out after two. If Kane works on the back of RVD, it takes away some of that agility, some of that unorthodox style of Rob Van Dam.
Rob Van Dam's like quadruple jointed. I mean, it's hard to hurt Van Dam because he's like quadruple jointed. It's unreal.
Big spinning heel kick, and here it comes. Rolling over to the Big Red Machine from RVD of the Alliance. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg by Van Dam. And Kane gets the shoulder up.
Well, Van Dam got a big victory on The Undertaker last Monday night. You got to give it to him on that one, Cole.
Well, Rob Van Dam, with the help of Booker T, defeating The Undertaker. But big thumbs up to RVD. Did you see the crossbody off the Titantron?
Yes.
Past Monday night against The Undertaker. And Kane hanging RVD up on the turnbuckle.
New variation of snake eyes right there. Whoa!
I'll tell you, you've been in the locker room a long time, Taz. Have you ever felt the pressure and the tension that the guys are feeling on the mat over the past few days?
No, Cole. I'm telling you, even when I was in ECW and money wasn't going good and checks weren't going good, there was tension. But the tension backstage is unlike it was in ECW.
And Kane falling off the top ropes. And once again, Rob Van Dam in control. What a huge momentum boost this would be for the Alliance. And look at Kane just setting back up. RVD in shock as Kane stood up.
Well, Van Dam was going for that big five-star frog splash, but Kane did the sit-up, and Van Dam straddled the top turnbuckle.
And Rob Van Dam in a hell of a lot of trouble. Kane from the second rope. Rob Van Dam up high, superplex to RVD.
Just as Undertaker did to Booker T when Van Dam capitalized that last Monday on Raw.
Both men down in the ring. What a way to kick off SmackDown on a night where Edge and the Hardy Boys will take on the Dudleys and Test. The Undertaker and Booker T will go one-on-one. And Angle and Austin to meet Rock and Y2J. Ooh! Kane, the Big Red Machine with a right hand to RVD.
This is a physical matchup. Speed and agility and power.
Went for the speed and heel kick. Kane caught him. RVD with a counter. Missed again. Oh! Look out!
He's got that Goozle cinched in!
Look at this, it's Booker T! What the hell is he doing out here? And Booker T hanging Kane up on the top rope! Rob Van Dam off the top rope! Shot to the sternum of Kane into the cover!
Big kick! He might have him!
RVD steals one thanks to Booker T!
Stealing ain't the word!
Here's your winner, Rob Van Dam!
What a week for RVD! And here comes The Undertaker! The Undertaker in pursuit of Booker T, who scoots out through the crowd! Taker and Booker T meet later tonight on SmackDown!
Well, we see Booker T and Rob Van Dam again working together, which is good for Team Alliance come Sunday! But the Brawls of Destruction can't be too happy!
But what a week for Rob Van Dam with the help of Booker T! He's knocked off both Brothers of Destruction! Undertaker on Raw Monday night, Kane tonight on SmackDown!
And I can guarantee you, Booker T may get his later tonight when he goes one-on-one with The Undertaker!